legend.
R-Truth is actually giving away the new Judgment Day t-shirts, the one I believe that has his name on it, right?
Absolutely. Nice addition.
And there it is. And R-Truth on the bottom. R-Truth out here in the middle of the WWE fans here tonight, handing out t-shirts. And it distracted JD McDonagh. It allowed Miz to get the feet up. And could be a turning point in this matchup.
R-Truth's been selling a lot of those shirts, handing them out for free, because that's the type of dude he is.
Well, I don't think R-Truth, if he really believes he's a member of the Judgment Day, realizes that he actually just cost McDonagh the momentum of this matchup.
That's not his fault. McDonagh should have felt the positive support.
Well, McDonagh's had it to wit's end with R-Truth as Miz now unloads with the kicks to JD McDonagh.
Judgment Day so disorganized. I don't know what's right and what's wrong at this point.
Miz now into the corner with a running clothesline.
This would have been a night that's remembered forever.
Yeah, especially in this town. And Miz looking to put McDonagh away, perhaps with a skull-crushing finale. And McDonagh able to sling Miz, and out. McDonagh sent outside the ring. And Miz now driving Dominic right down to the floor.
Dominic took the shot for JD.
And Miz sends McDonagh flying.
R-Truth.
A goofy R-Truth is a
brand new merch for you, Dom.
Giving Dom a new t-shirt, but it's like Dom's in a straitjacket.
No, it's brand new merch.
And Miz makes it pay. See? The awesome truth are awesome. And R-Truth looks a bit upset that Miz took out Mysterio. But Truth's the dummy that put the t-shirt on Dom in the first place. McDonagh, top rope. Looking to take Miz out. Hook of the leg. For the win on Miz, who kicks out at two. R-Truth is wearing a road crew vest.
Of course.
Look at this is a JD McDonagh's cut of the t-shirt sales.
R-Truth hustling those shirts. JD McDonagh said, don't mind if I do.
Well, JD will take the money, won't he? And Miz from behind. Skull-crushing finale. What?
Unstoppable.